Quite a long range.
Start training and then
as you wish. Good game, sir.
Yeah, been a really hard range.
Well, I'll reroll everything else.
Perfect.
Yeah. Love the power throw.
Fatty McFat, then.
Swedish.
Get back after the game.
Yeah. Yeah, we're like hoping for that. The first game went to 4CD. Bottom service, 4CD. 30 seconds combined on top. And it went to other points. Destroyed the tiebreaker. It's awesome. It's a great game.
These are advanced deployed.
Plus 2 to damage, not 2.
So this is round 5.
Do you want to use this one of the dice?
I prefer the dice. I'm moving the dice.
I have one turn dice here.
Yeah. So just two circuits in each eye. If we will run. So, let's
Longest threat range is 20.
You get one hill.
If you kill something, then all in 1 inch around it's fine.
So 1 inch area.
Seems to be that thing.
So the shooting over this side is...
You know what, I don't mind that much.
They have French tentacles. AC pop for Gordon. They have cannon from Hades. Okay,
no idea.
So these guys will...
Okay, 8 on my cast.
I'll
run these dudes.
23, right?
Yeah.
This thing is also 23, right?
And
I thought.
No, I fucking hate cringing.
I'm not going to do it.
We lost the roll, so.
Someone had to play this.
Okay.
Yes, we have to win game.
These boys will run as well.
They all kill boxy if they don't move.
Radar will run.
A shield wall that's really open box, so it's not going to work out.
You
should
get the advancement anyway, right?
Yeah, I did after your AD.
Run.
Run.
23, he's running. That's good. Both, one out. Four. This turtle will run our.
You got a way of seeing through or moving through this?
No. This turtle will do the same. He will run here. Russia drops 4 and runs.
I should probably proxy that before you say anything.
We want to clip the forest across I think it's easy.
Especially because I have to put an angle with my
20 on him.
Yeah.
And this guy will just
will
I'm going to go to the right.
Yeah. Mechanical rogue.
What three units?
Four, and I was on three, so I can all of them.
Actually, I need to
tell you first, my bad. So, hold on.
I think we'll cost the
when you made that right.
No, they were my own.
Yeah, no,
yeah, George has to be the
Judge?
Team start,
also, you forgot. We forgot to answer the government measurements. Can you just take 3 minutes off the clock?
We need to. This is the zone over here.
Yep.
AOEA for blind is helping.
Yep. Who's on here?
And
Okay. Yeah, I guess you can do one more shot.
So that's 12. I think you're dangerous.
Yeah, I
think
yeah.
These guys will so if I touch this to block line of sight, I'm not getting myself on fire. If I want to do that,
it's gone. Take the
touch it, I'm not in it. On the block around the side of the
block
here.
Can I get
us right? So he's not on fire, right? He's not on the ground. Oh yeah.
It will be.
I don't know what to do.
It's a really good one. It's a really good one. You are the final. Oh, hang on. Thirteen and a half for the crazy girl.
Yeah.
What am I so good about here?
I have a secret to him. So he will use want to be a twister on him. I think what? This guy.
What's the area of the twister?
How much damage?
13 and a half?
It's 10 plus 2. How much
damage
do we have left?
4. These guys can hit these two bugs.
Yes, it's a bad flash.
I
will boost against the Kremlin girl. I will boost against the guy in the back. The guy hit directly, normal for 10.
Dead.
Okay. Cool. Against the guy in the back.
Yeah, so you boost all three. So you're boosting all three.
This is two. This one I boost.
Oh, I'm betting
on 10 then.
Cool.
Within 10 seconds.
One
left. This guy's gonna run.
Here we go. Isla's side magic to him, so he's no longer blind.
I
have Lurker, but
yeah.
I mean, you're at my damage anyway.
So this one can reach
this.
That's
okay.
Is
it 1 inch? 9, 10, 13,
right?
Sorry?
You see 1 inch?
That's great. I mean, theoretically, I could have
just hit
it twice.
Not in any way. A little run.
Jump to a place where I can.
Not be pushed away, right?
So I got my focus back. We go up the heat. Melee's threat is 10, 11 inches for one on your jack, right?
Sorry?
Melee 11.
Okay.
For charging.
Yeah, 13 with infernal machinery.
Yeah. Oh, sorry.
I think he's
Yeah, I'm 18 base man. The only way of him getting Pathfinder is Easy Rider, right?
Yeah.
I don't know. Judge? I mean, it's close. I don't want to argue about it. I think it's super close. I would be happy if he's not in anyway. Can you check if he has line of sight to this one?
This one could be
the pain rider there. It's close. It means I don't like too much. There's no line of sight. So he has no line of sight. Then in this case, they charge 9, right? How many shots do you get? Number of shots, 3 shots, first shot, this guy, hits, second shot on the other guy, got 7 hits, off 3,
three move go. Okay.
Then he will repo back to
here. 12. Yeah. 2 points to 1. We'll put you 3 inches away from charge us and facing on nothing.
Then we will enfeeble this one.
13?
Still a lot of help.
Okay. They defend 12. Death 12?
Yeah.
He is just about 11, right?
11.
She is within 14. Of this griffin,
they will run that basically.
All of that stuff basically.
They will run. Can I put him on the hill and not in melee? I don't know.
So, clear no. That's the game. Oh, sorry.
Okay, I will hand out Puppet Master to my cluster. He will go past the Breath of Corruption from him here. It is 6. It is 6.
Power 12?
Yes. Power 12.
I
will die. And
I will do the same. Misses. Direction. 2 to 4. Yeah, 1 inch maximum. 1 inch direction. 2. Yeah, 6 or 2. And where's my second ring? That one. Okay. This pain.
Speed 7. 19.
Yeah.
Malaise pain.
Got him.
Yes.
One down.
Oh, yeah. This power 12.
Yes.
11. Plus this.
Second 22.
Hit. They're gone.
That's really good. But I will put up casting gate anyway.
Oh yeah, there
you go. 43. So he's gone as well. We played him. And I'll decide magically to him, so I can put the guidance mark on him. They both made their tough check?
Sorry?
Did they make their tough check?
Sorry.
No problem. Just one.
Okay, side cut lucky that would be.
Yeah, it's perfect.
Just
do this. Thank you.
Outside of AoE 3.
Mm-hmm.
And just medium base.
You will aim, choose one. Yeah. So I ignore stealth if I aim. Who's hit?
I'm 14 on the health.
I'm 7, 16.
Yeah, yeah.
Hey, how much 12 your armor? 15?
15, yeah.
Just grab it.
This is great.
Thank
you. I get the swift on the wrestler will go here. He has to charge. That's his attack.
So if he charges you, he goes in choice.
You're not with an 11, so you can't charge me in. By no means.
If you want to charge, and that's 6, it's 6. Nope. Second issue.
He'll be next.
Found that. Yeah, and this. 13, so off. 5.
If you bring them back and they activate, normally
they could have banned at the current time.
So I will aim snipe myself. Push him. He's a 14 on the hill.
14 on the hill.
I will boost him. Hitting. Power 12. Enough.
This fabric goes.
He's knocked down.
Okay, so yeah,
you put it in.
I'll see you.
You will
snipe himself. Yeah, I'll hold this. Are you using anything else to say? I'm going to take these away.
Shoot the bane. So he's a 7 to hit. Power 12. Nope. This one is tough.
I think he's out of the edge.
He's more than
two. Rod, man.
He's anywhere. So this engine will aim. How many shots will I get? 2. So first shot will be on the knockdown bane. Hitting.
Knockdown.
13 bane.
So
he's knocked down anyway. Second shot on your deck.
Would fight if he's any power.
I fight his side. Okay. I can see. We had 9 against him, this is a 13 hit. It's a power 15 shot. Yes. So 7 to 6.
32, I think.
And we go. So let's just double confirm, he's out of 13. Easy. These fuckers, not worth their money, they will run. She will go here.
No,
I got caught out by Clash of Charmin at E3 stage, so I've given them a wide berth ever since. Castigate doesn't stop the casting into your controller, does it?
No, just channeling. Okay. -2/-2, right?
Yeah, he's pretty broken.
No, so you have two information, one in here.
Who's my good interaction?
I think you're pushing their open.
So, I know, see
the problem.
So,
you put your trap.
So,
see that
this
how
is
going
to be. You've got to make
it
to
the Royal
Free
Strike.
So, this guy's actually charging. I don't suppose if he's over there, he's legit next to him. Thank you very much. So he can basically go away past the flag.
I'm going to trigger Labyrinth.
You can charge 9 if you think.
I
thought you meant move 9 with your charge.
What's the shield against the chair here?
12-14.
He is on fire.
So it looks like you'll be in reach, but not within shield. So you have to be in control of having a
bottle. Maybe I will try to go in there.
The number comes down.
So we'll charge on it.
This guy would have run. That won't work, will it? So it's only this guy who can do it.
Warriors, well, friends.
He writes on the same. Are you happy with that?
Shoot on
Which Kravit would you like to choose?
No one.
Okay.
Okay. Talk about this. No one. Okay, he was that. He will cleave himself to charge.
So he can move 9.
That's 9. Don't want to be out of the way.
Yeah,
nice
guys. Just put down proxy where you want to back.
I have a proxy.
Oh, I got there.
Hit.
And this is still 18, so 3.
Yeah.
1 to 1.
And attack. 5 to 1.
One's gone.
He will charge.
He's very dead. No points.
And this guy, hits.
Three quarters go. I take Fury from my deck. I will pack the Mirage.
How are they?
And then I will drop it.
Okay, I will do the Raider first. It was in 7 of my
frames.
I need 7. I have. Very easy. I will boost the shot into this one. I need a 9 to hit. Because of your feet, right? Hit. Yes, boost damage. Nope. Richard is a gentleman.
Sorry, I didn't realize he left the run over course. I don't want to wait because he went to the loot.
Okay, let's go.
Will they run? Yes, they run.
Rima will back off a little bit.
George says, okay, to the floor.
This is not information right now, but not a big deal.
And she'll put down the structure.
I will activate my beast handler.
Yep.
It was in 3 or 2. He punches.
Yeah.
He will medicate him. I'm wondering if he needs to charge to get him. He will anyway clear. I don't know if that is the two of you.
Okay. Can we pick him up? Can I proxy?
So my caster will go. I will pop my feet.
You know what? It's fine.
I will do the first breath of corruption from him here.
Just be there and down.
At 15 back, so this will hit him. So he will step up.
Forgot
to pay. Yes, minus 2. So, we'll do a second burn.
We will start with this gentleman.
Second burn is from
him to him. 10. Second attack. Yep. Power is plus 5, so 21, so plus 3.
You will die.
So that is 12, 6. Second attack. Plus 3 is 11, 4.
This Arknos is gone, right?
Plus 3. Have you still got your shield?
No. This is my 16. This engine will advance to I will turn my first tail on him.
Is that one to charge?
Mad 8 effective hit, score 20.
Hits the team. Power.
I will take my first spear on him. Mad 8 effective hit, power 13, so 5 lead.
7 to 2.
One more second attack.
Exact shield.
Misses.
Second additional
many shots. 2 on to him.
Okay. First one.
9.
10 to 4.
Close.
And attack.
Take a shot here. I ignore your cloud, so you're 14. I'm in your field, so 16, so down to 14 again. So 7 to hit. Gets it. Armor 13 or 15 is here. Yes, so 15. So it kills anyway.
Over here, we will apart from gauge both and avoid and a little bit of trouble. Which one of these is damaged already? I think it's this one, isn't it?
Five.
That one. So sixes. Power 13, you've still got your shield, right? For boost, that's a 5 to the that is 8 creeps. Does that get you in position?
Generator.
Second attack, he hits.
Boost. Basically,
it's a 5 to the right side. Oh, okay. 6 to 6.
Yeah.
Hey, you got how much that?
Direction 3.
5. Is that the last one? Hits. On 3.
Kills on 7. Damage 2.
It's a career. Advantage here. 6 win. Off 4.
Hits him. Cool. So.
7.
3 men combined. Point to get out. Can aim. Okay. 3 men into the from the
Two shoots then. They've got up to 3.
Yeah, no, they all got up to 3. So with power 15 or 5, right?
He could outcharge you. I'm out of proxies as well.
I don't think it's really these proxy, honestly.
Oh, they're really good.
They can move through them.
Yeah, I have one battle engine left.
14 to 4.
I'm trying to see if I can walk.
Yeah. Yeah. Initial. Hit. So what's your shield? Plus one. Six. Seven to six. He will forfeit his combat action. Forfeit his combat action. In the cover.
Within five. I will shoot. How many shots do I get? Two. First one on the knockdown guy. Second one on the other guy. Hitting. Killing.
No, he will. From here, face to face to you, he will bamboozle you. He does six to shield. He can't pick a growth zone, can he? The average is good.
No, he has to weep all that. This is my way. So, weep all here. That's a good idea.
You went first, right? So Temple?
Tiny bar.
We'll actually cut the shadow. We will miss the concentration.
Yeah,
Yeah,
So,
Yeah, you keep that, but when you activate, you get minus 2 damage.
Okay. So power level only. Yeah. And shield against the small guy. 15 hits.
Yeah, and 14.
Yeah.
Power and shield.
Power and shield.
7 now. 14, I take 2.
Yeah. We'll get a Grand Charger, get a mini key card.
I'll just take him off to get you a message. Yeah. We've got the proxy.
Then the one here of 7.
Then
grapple charge.
Yes, yeah, so he moves 9. And he has 2 retreats. So he just showed me the 9.
Right here on these 2.
Yeah.
The one on my left.
Okay, so yes, you have to go to the left.
Your easy gun.
What I
want
to know is if you pull up.
Because why shouldn't you?
Yeah,
I'm not sure. at the max 11. So it's probably been 2 for the heart. 13 points with 4.
This round we're going to charge the impact thing. So power 12 then. You're going to kill him, one on my right.
You don't have to
kill him.
I have both just there.
Text him.
Do I free strike
him?
Yeah. Now you have to kill
him. Yes.
8, 5, no. 11?
No. So it's plus
1. I'm 21.
So plus 1.
So, on the dude in the zone, the two guys?
Yes.
That's 10.
And you have your 6 rounds.
And the other one is redirect onto the crowd.
They're all 3 because of my feet in there.
Okay, so,
so 1. Okay.
Yeah.
35.
Yes.
I thought you'd come in.
I thought
I'd come in.
I think it's normal, but you can push it. So you knock down your companion of 2?
No, he's playing 3.
Good with the same base size.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You
only got 1 attack? I thought you got more attacks. It's probably quite awesome.
Come out zone, keep him getting
tested. So it would be kind of greedy to that.
But just make sure I'm outside of 9. You can't kill that. It's okay.
So just perhaps this is not going yet.
Take this, take that.
Just see if he can. I think he can quite easily attack you without even taking his choice. Is that
gone? 2 gone, and that would cut 1 for go back.
Oh yeah, 3. Perhaps this is
a bit short.
Yeah, so back you will.
Okay. I'm how I die. I've already figured that out. So I can't do this now. So if I do all this stuff, I'm going to
die. I'm going to die.
21 to 19 plus 3, but kind of has tested it. If I die, I die.
Yeah, then you do the shield. Yeah,
so it's not taking your fight. It might be my method.
Today,
if I put these two
my god, I see
him! Yeah, basically, I can do it. I just will be doing this to win. Manifest destiny for me.
She counts three.
I'm sorry, I forgot the Kravitz.
Step on the panda.
Step two. He is, I think, official six. Yeah,
quit himself. He's going.
And he is the power. That is a 13. No, 5. That is a 13. So I sing. I will activate him first.
They're all within 5. He's in the same
role.
He's going to come across the here.
Punch the bane. The manifest destiny 5. Cast. Missile, she will enrage him.
The 14.
He can still see him. He will advance to death. Maybe send up. You will get a power 20. So, first attack does 10. Can we drop it in 5? Second attack does 12. You take 7, you take a 12. Third attack.
Einstein.
Yeah, that was a big deal. Definitely a big deal.
Do you do that to increase your threat, or do you just try to save
some? Because it's behind your line.
Both of them.
Yeah.
Because I'm not going to go in, but I can maybe
because my threat range is low, you can at least get that guy back. At least, and maybe in other people.
Yeah.
11.
I think Cage Major X, I will charge him, he will push him, activate
this one. I think this is a good matchup for me. Your play here, I think if that hadn't worked, then it's awful.
So he got impact. You went for it. I don't know what the odds are.
I would take a beer on him. That seems to me to be kind of a beer on the plate.
It's
power 11.
Minus 3. 2 charge. He's 20. He's taking damage.
Okay.
And then I have
the Great Bears will run.
2 more.
7 more attack with my. So they will be taking 8 out of my boxes. So it's 50 issues. So I mean, it's the right move.
And you charge. Maybe
it's beer. Yeah, so it's definitely the right move. It's a high risk, but I think this matchup is bad. 25, do you agree?
I got the one. 2-1.
It takes the second spear on him. Power 11, 15.
Yeah.
I mean, he shot the miss, he had on scoring.
He shot.
He's got 14, and 15. 15 and 12. So it's a lot.
And kill all your guys, then you get overload me. Can only get score.
First one objective hits. Off screen. So 4
brimmers.
Yeah, for sure. Misses on him again. Last shot on him.
That would be really sad.
I think that's
a
team.
Oh, yes.
Great.
Okay, buy the first against the objective. Straight dice. 6. Straight dice.
These guys were running.
6. Anything bad?
3 left.
Kills.
This guy will just. Still got 9.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Takes a threat take on this guy. Cannon shot 9
sorry, I saw
9 of them, yeah. They're going to bait that up there.
Yes, this is Shaman. Punch him. Nope. Second. Yes. Still, no matter what it is. I won. Yes. So, Puppet Masters is engine from here.
Yep.
Eyeless Side Magic the Weapons is engine.
So, Guidance
and Puppet Master.
Why not?
Yes, three tokens as well. So we should charge probably this stuff and kill a lot. I can move 11.
Can you put 11 from your side?
Charging on who?
Yeah, I will charge him and then take this.
I hope so.
Okay,
these guys will charge.
On the moment of impact, I'm like facing this. Bane hits, power 15, 26,
12,
4. On the Bane impact, hits.
Perfect opportunity to kill. On the objective of 7,
make sure. Okay, charge attack on your warjack. Hitting
scroll. Oh, 18.
Well, tough.
No, no.
17.
So plus one. So this is 12 to 5. Okay. I will see how many shots do I get. Two on the jack. He's knocked down. It's power 15 of 2.
Yeah.
So 7 to 4. No, no.
Oh, okay.
7 to 4.
Okay.
Second shot of 2. 5 to wherever. Now I take my right spear on him, which will kill him. It's a 16.
On the 17?
No, it's a spear. Really. I will buy the first one on Tadarus. Defense 12?
Okay, 12.
Yep, gonna miss by second one. Miss by last one. No, I have Puppet Master. I will use Puppet Master now.
Yeah.
Hit, power 18, knockdown.
Okay.
How many boxes does your arm not have?
He's lost the. What's he got? He's got a heavy and cortex left. He's got 8 boxes.
I will reprove this battle and
I've got
two of
them.
So we are no longer melee. You can make a free strike if you want to.
No, worth it.
Yeah. Like this. Okay, I will. Movement still there? Is the movement still in there? No. It's 8 boxes. Okay, I will take him and spell a Thunder Spirit into your arm. Hit, got no movement, boost damage, armor 14, so 4 points, hit you 1. I will bring a second Thunder Spirit for this guy and him. Hit, how many boxes does he have left? Okay, need a 6 to kill. No, no, Thunder Spirit.
Okay,
cheap. Okay, I will cast the Thunder Spirit from him here.
Okay, defend 16 with
But it doesn't matter too much, right? I think you have
to
so. Yeah, I will book this one. This one dies as well. I will replace him. It's a clear pen. Punch probably one. I will have to repo into the zone. Clear time, first attack on the Bane right in front of her, boost it. Hitting,
gonna hurt.
I'm alright, too. Top 4, she's damage. Yeah, that's good. So, these guys always are gonna activate. Even move here. Even look like here. He forfeits his movement, deck. He can go in here pretty easy.
Two single shots on the
okay. I will take attack on this guy. First one, no, second one. Yes, it's power 8 so of 10. No, third one.
Do you think my chance is
right? Of 10.
I think second one is hard to trigger.
He can repo into the zone anyway.
Did it make you have to jump
back?
Oh,
sorry,
sorry.
Me.
And now I will kill the.
Oh, yeah, sorry.
Yes, but.
Oh, yeah. So it's still him left.
I wondered why you were able to do that, and of course, it's your play like this.
Then
maybe you get what you need.
You've got three?
Yes.
Vengeance first.
Yes, good. Clear that zone.
Yeah. It's hard to know sometimes if people are playing around sacrifice or their plans.
I can probably just. It's quite hard to watch. Maybe. I was about when you yeah, so I'd have to try to do desperate things to these. Since
yeah, do it.
No,
the little guy on the flag.
Yeah, or I have to try and get like a Kravit or Karianna melee or like an Abyssal in melee or something terrible. Yeah, I think my best chance is that just departs us here and release him. Leaving that isn't very good. It's 50-50.
Then you get dropped, I
think. No, I don't need to worry about
it. Yes. So what I would have to do if that happened is I would have to charge Abyssal Gate and hope that I had enough to manifest destiny, and if not, then I'd have. And then, of course, if I
fail,
I
just
have 34 and 32.
Sorry, Minnie, sorry.
Okay, so I lose damage on the objective. The pirate dies, the objective back off one.
Charge on the predator in the zone. Got him, kills him. Yeah. Charge on the it's gonna hit half 15, so -1. -1 or straight dice?
+1.
Is he only armor 14 now?
Yes.
Okay, so yeah, lock. Reposition.
So start with the bears of greatness.
Everything of a bear
of greatness. He will charge. Again to the
guns.
They have the melee weapon as well.
Okay,
so
just
a 4 range.
He will go first, he will shoot, aim and shoot that way. My beast handler will.
Enrich
that dude. Is this only one image for this thing? Would I have the same type face down?
This guy checks.
He will go to here. Punch my own engine. First attack, punching my own engine. Power 13.
The way it works.
I boosted. Boost to 8. No, sorry. 4 points. I will buy. I will hit. I will boost. This is 2 more points. So she's full on total.
Or if you have
I think I made it. My one gets 2 damage, boosted blood mark, my one took 2 damage,
so the
put up casting gate. You don't have
which one arc?
No, no arc. Feeding myself for 1. Now my engine will charge this engine impact here. Can I impact your engine? I will impact your engine because I have 1 is melee range. I will just impact here as well. No, I won't. I will impact him. Charge like basically 6. Charge attack on the engine.
15, yeah.
So it's power 20 effectively plus 2. Doing 16. Okay, left speed on the bane. Misses, right speed on the engine. Hits power 13 or 5. One. How many shots? On the engine. First one. Hits. Your armor 20. I'm power 17. Second shot. Hits. Off 3. I want to take with the tail boost on the main.
Are you ready for it?
We go to here.
So there's a cable walks up bravely. Within 3.
One token left.
You have been 3.
Tasty.
You have a pathfinder. But we're going to
hit. 7.
Have you solo left, more or less?
Beast of hit, needs the 11, yeah?
Can you ignore the consumable? Tough, the beast of left.
No, that's
$12.
Stranger things have happened.
I don't have to contest there because there's nothing new. Scoring quality. He would punch me. No damage.
So beast damage.
So I scored 2 and head back to you.
This guy will run
This guy will run
Yes, do it.
Three to that, and I've got five more. So, what I need to
do is... Fourth kick in first.
Yeah.
Matt Knight in the back.
So basically,
okay, so if I can roll two tricks, I win, right?
I don't I will punch him, which makes him angry. So enrage is maybe the right word. And enrage him. One to open French. He will run towards you. In both backs. I will do Thunder Spirit here. So he's 12, 16 in the back 14. With Thunder Spirit. On him. Hitting food. Kelsey. So is it worth to run my shit into this zone? It will give me no points. It will run This one has no melee weapon at all, right?
It's getting better.
Yeah,
Hitting with a 5, and you're 20.
And I suppose you want to stand in the zone.
Fist up,
I'm going to take two.
He could have won, it's just points. Someone could win, it's just points. It's 7-5 for Dominic.
7-7.
Okay, basically.
Well, if we get some CPs, which might be fine. Might make a difference.
Punched my engine one.
Yeah.
It's 1 point of damage.
So,
that's 3 tokens now. Actually, I would charge him.
Yep.
I would charge. Yeah, is it 5 here? Defense 12?
Defense 13.
It's power 15 on the impact.
Minus 2 and
6. Only one right now. You can take off the focus and do one.
6 damage?
Yes, 6 damage.
Oh, sorry.
Charge attack. Misses.
Okay.
Just an 11. How many shots do we get? About 4 shots. Okay. So hitting on 7. First one hits. Does he have a back arc?
Yeah, medium back.
Yeah, so the, does he have a back arc? Front and back arc?
Yeah, no.
No.
I am facing this way.
Yeah, okay, fine. So hits.
Yeah.
It's power 14 against you. Three points. Second shot. Hit of 3. One. Last, third shot. It's 7.
Seven. So 2. So around 5 and 9.
Last shot. Hit of 3.
Six. So we'll go.
Take a tail and boost it. Boost the tail attack. Hit in. Power 18. So what do we
do? Plus 1.
Kill on you.
Yeah.
Boost it.
3, 4, 5.
So,
thank you. 1-9.
Probably misses.
Yeah, this is tough, real close one.
So I think this one is just gonna be
1-1. This was real close.
Yeah.
You have one shot also?
Yeah. But thank you, it was a really good game.
Yeah. No, I couldn't push through. If I got that benefit, I would have felt a little bit happier because then I would have been able to repo out of the zone.
Yeah.
Did that make it harder to get in?
Yeah, is this unit
but I messed up on the charge angle because I put that one right in rather than.
That was 1 point for me.
Yeah.
Basically.
I get another two.
I won. It's a good, what a good close game. It was more or less like he's a caster killer scenario.